It truly is that time for another video here today. Hello, it's your boy Toon Taylour, and I'm here for episodes 21 and 22 of Eden Zero. Now, the last time we jumped on into Eden Zero, you already know the vibes. Chiki and Homer got sent to the labor district where they got these collars on their neck. And I can't remember if they had 100,000 or 10,000. But they had some number on there that they have to basically kill these, like, mine monsters. And the more pieces of, what was it? It was like a type of jewel. The more pieces they, the bigger the monster, the more their number goes down. But the smaller, it's only, like, worth one. Then a member of, what was her name? The lady who sent them there. One of her goons showed up and was like, Homer, a pretty whip. I'm a stealer. And it was all like, everybody in the labor district was like, Shiki, don't do it. Shiki, don't listen. He ran up there and it's like, give me back my friend or I will murder you. And that's where we left off. So I'm excited to see what's about to happen here. Because we are approaching the end of this season. This is 22. There's 3 episodes left. I'm not ready. And Fairy Tail 100 Year Quest got announced. All things are coming to an end. All things are coming to an end. All right, let's jump on in 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. This is loud. Reset. So does Shiki. My man controls gravity. Exactly. If you don't shut up trying to talk to Shiki, though. Oh, he ain't done yet. You took him down into the sewer. So there really is a rope that can let you not use your ether gear? That's crazy. And this dude knows what Valkyrie is. Oh, that's right, Rebecca. They're following this Nino dude. Nino. Kenzaite. Kuninai. Wow. That's crazy. They can pick up on the slightest thing. What the hell? I Upside down? What did he steal? Oh no. What is it? Oh, she's not coming back? I wonder why, though. He doesn't want you to know. This nigga got his ass beat by Shiki in 3 blows, and he thinks we're gonna send you to the most dangerous part, and y'all gonna die there. I tell you, people are so dumb. When they break out of this, I'm gonna laugh. BlackRock. Oh, poor guy. It's them again. Oh! What's up, Rebecca? For now. That's crazy, man. I still want to know what this thing is made out of. He's made out of black rocks, I'm guessing. As long as she gets free, it doesn't matter. Oh, that's cool. If her sword gets damaged, She has to make a whole new one. Well, they still get points if Rebecca kills this thing, because they did technically fight it. My bad. So Shiki and Homer should be the two people to get their numbers. Oh my god, that was crazy. I mean, shut up out of nowhere. This man. Oh my god, Homer! I forget everything I said about Rebecca ending this thing. They all get points. They all knock that number down. Reset. What? Why didn't he just do that from the get-go? This nigga dickhead. He could have just told us that. She's insane. She's going to use her Oculus Kudanai where she sees everything to set the whole labor district in flames. But the thing is about that though, no labor district. She makes no more. She doesn't get any more crystals. So will she really be making any more money? Like, sure, the money that you got right now is a lot, but
again, if you don't do right things with it, it will run out over time. Well, I don't know. This is why I watched the 2 episodes. Let's see what happens next. Planet Oreo 10 years ago. This poor child. Oh, this kind of look like Wano. Whoa, wait a minute. This is disrespectful. I see. So they're afraid because she's not her mother that she can't love her.
Oh,
Oh! She left to find her real mother. That's sweet. Oh my god, that's crazy! That is crazy! Wait, what the fuck? Wait. How the fuck is she in the labor district? I'm a little confused. Oh, by telling her this information, she goes free and she changes the entire system. She's been here for 5 years doing this shit. Only for her mother to work for Drakengill. What the fuck? We are still missing a big portion of the story. 2 years later, here we go. Oh, that's too much. Oh, shit. She won.
Oh no.
Oh my god, dog. What the? So
じいちゃんが死んじゃった時も俺はすげえ落ち込んだんだ。でもマイケルや町のみんなが友達がいたから立ち上がれた。ホムラにも友達がいるだろう。だからきっと前に進める。
Wise man.
Alright.
That's over. Yeah. Dog, don't underestimate Shiki, dog. He gonna rock your shit, dog. Oh, Madam, couldn't I be in Homura's mother? Did not see that coming. Valkyrie being dead? The questions that they are answering. This show is insane. And this is going to be the end of season one. This is ending season one. We have 3 episodes left. Oh my god. So we're going to see the rebellion. We're going to see Shiki versus Madden Kurenai. Will Draken Joe reappear on Sun Jewel to see the aftermath of what the new Demon King and Eden Zero is doing? Or not? That's a good question. We gotta jump on out of here. It has been your boy Toon Taylour here with episodes 21 and 22
of Eden Zero. If you did enjoy today's video, please like. If you're new, please subscribe down below. Link to my social media and my Patreon is in the description down below. And I'll see you in my next video. Peace out.